December 29th, Sunday, prior to the start of the hunt on Tuesday. So just left home. So hopefully lay eyes on a big ram the next couple days. We do have a couple picked out. And I think they'll hang around in the area that we've seen them, but one never knows. So, been out scouting 20 plus times. First day of scouting for my sheep hunt. It's July 5th, so seeing areas I've never even dreamed about hunting. I don't know why, it's kind of in my backyard, but just never had an excuse to come out to this area. Never came this far west to hunt, so I got a couple wildernesses to check out. So just trying to get used to the area first and try to find a couple things I found on Google Earth and Onyx Hunt. And anyways, it's going to be a whopping 111 today. It's only 82 right now, so we get in and out of here today. I'm just excited just to know where, how to get back in here. So be plenty more. Stay tuned. Sitting here with Jerry and John this morning. John's new general.
Morning.
What a freaking ride this thing is.
Is there a reason why I don't have a mixer already?
Anyways, what's the date today? July 25th. We're gonna lay eyes on sheep today. Five times by himself, so he's put a lot of effort and time in this hunt as well, so I owe that.
Let's go see what he has to say this morning. What's happening, old man?
Oh shit, Ram Cam.
Hey, so get a
video. Dude,
I'm not ready yet, man. I don't got my face on or anything.
That
get a video of that. So this is the
what? That does not look right.
It's just like a peanut butter.
Dude, that looks like something that came out of something else.
Hunting camp. Look at that. Oh, homemade grape jelly.
Get enough of it.
Jeez. That's the most. Hey. Look at that. Look at that.
This is the only long sleeves I brought. It's just thin jacket.
Oh, shit. Really?
Yeah. I thought I brought like maybe a 3/4 sleeve shirt, but nah. Definitely left that on the bed.
Nah. Are you sure?
Well, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm good.
I hate being cold.
I think I left my freaking First Light underwear in my other bag.
You want to use my underwear, Brady?
No.
All right, just telling you, I got it.
Good for now. I had that little tiny bag I bring. Oh, I got a bigger one. It did everything. I don't think I took it out of the pocket. This is a game.
No,
he's going to video it. This game changer right here for Colorado.
Whoa.
Now, take it and unroll it. Go ahead and unroll it.
What do you mean?
Like, take it apart and unroll it.
Take it apart and unroll
like,
it.
Like, unroll. Yeah, unroll it. If you can. Here.
What the heck is this?
What do you think it is? What's it feel like?
It's like a paper towel.
Yeah. They're like baby wipes. Dirks.
It's like a body wipe?
It's a baby wipe, yeah.
Get out. And they're like little Tic Tacs.
Yeah.
Dude. That's freaking rad.
Isn't it?
And they come in a little freaking...
Yeah, like...
They look like Tums?
Yeah. I ordered like 100 on Amazon. They're like $10 for like 100 of them.
Then you just dab a little water and it's already ready to go. As soon as you get it unrolled, you just...
Instead of using like those giant packs of baby wipes?
Dude. Yes, game changer.
You showed me that
and
I was like,
they don't smell though, right?
I don't think
like
so.
It's not... It's just literally a paper towel.
Yeah, it's just freaking wet baby wipe.
Maybe load that up with some Old Spice and just...
Yeah.
So after all the shenanigans was done at back at camp where Jake was completely entertained with a baby wipe and Bertie possibly changing him underwear, I won't say if he did or not, we got on the road and at an access point and met up with Phil and Jay, came up with a game plan. I decided we were going to break up into three groups, obviously me, Bertie, and Kobe, and Jake and Bill, John and Jerry, and Phil and Jay broke up into two other groups and went to the best area they could find the ram from the night before. Me, Brady, and Kobe broke out our binoculars and whatnot and started glassing as soon as that sun was shined a little bit up on the mountain. And my God, the mountain came alive. We saw, I don't know, 25 to 30 sheep. 7-8 rams. None of them was a target ram. Then we got a radio call and pretty much from the other two groups at the exact same time they located the target ram, gave us a location, and so Bertie and I, Kobe, started our tracking in. We had about a mile and a half through some pretty rocky areas just to get to the base of the mountains. You see at the start of this next little clip, I was a little messed up. It was an emotional morning, obviously, because I had the ram tag, and I had both boys there with me and all my good friends. But the month before, my pops passed away, and I just started thinking about him kind of heavy at that point. And we brought it in and said a prayer, gave each other a hug, and started on. And that's where the rest of this clip takes place.
Opening morning ram camp.
Come
stock initiated.
to look around just a little bit more. He's getting up. He's standing. Get ready. You got a shot. Wait until you're comfortable. Got him! He's done! He's fucking done! He's done! He's done! Fuck, he just dropped him! I mean, he's covered in cholla cactus, but he's fucking...
Yeah. Fucking
Jesus Christ. Woo!
Bodies
are a lot smaller
than
you think. Dead ram. I was looking at the same thing. Expired. Oh my goodness. How do you feel? Well, how does it feel?
Oh my gosh.
Suicide, a curse, never run away. I'll be
my boys.